Henry David Thoreau was born on July 12, 1817, in Concord, Massachusetts, United States. He died on May 6, 1862, also in Concord, Massachusetts.